Have you stopped getting notification on your iPhone after the recent update? Hi there. Here's how you can solve notification not working or showing on iPhone after iOS 17. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings. Swipe down, turn off low power mode, and do not disturb mode. After that, follow the main troubleshooting. Solution 1. Ensure that you've turned on the allow notification option. Open Settings. Tap on Notifications. Scroll down. Tap on any app that you are having issues with. Ensure to turn on Allow Notifications. Notification Settings for the individual app. Make sure to enable all and tap Rest Notification. Solution 2. Turn off Restrictions. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap Screen Time. Tap Content and Privacy Restriction. Make sure to disable that. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Often doing this can solve this notification related issues. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset. Then tap on Reset. Select Reset all settings. And you will reset all settings. Make sure by resetting all settings, your phone's settings will be reset. So you should remember your password as well. So, this is how you can fix your iPhone notification not working problem after installing iOS 17 on iPhone. If you have any kind of questions, please write in the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.